The Elevate Initiative and this grant opportunity will support the operations of the Westside Impact Center. It will allow us to expand the services that we're offering at the Impact Center, gain more access to additional partners that we would need to deliver a more comprehensive service. It would also allow us to engage more communities. We are set up in the two historic Vine City and English Avenue communities on the west side, but we would like to serve the broader nine communities that make up the broader west side. So this grant will allow us to expand those services to those areas for the most vulnerable to have a place and a service hub to receive these much needed resources and community services. Yes, the ability to secure a $300,000 grant allows us to bring on the much needed talent and capacity that's needed to really foster a true community engagement model, particularly around the collective impact model, that you have to have someone that's the champion of this collective model so that they can engage the broader community, so that we can hear from the voices from the community to ensure we are addressing the ills and the wills of the community. The Westside Impact Center is a newly constructed 30,000 square foot building made up of three levels that is home to multiple nonprofits delivering services collectively from one location. We also have the Family Dollar store that is anchoring our bottom retail portion that will also provide jobs for individuals in the community through our workforce development program. This is very, very much needed when we had multiple nonprofits offering these services scattered throughout the community, and for to bring them into one location is a better place of being more comprehensive and delivering these services collectively. In closing, our commitment to racial justice consists of three components: affordable housing, financial literacy, and workforce development. And we hope that we can count on you as a partner in our collective impact model to make the west side of Atlanta a better place.